Welcome, flower lovers! In this lesson, I would like to share with you my innovative technique of making leather stem and arranging the leaves around it. Decide the length of the main stem for the king protea. Wrap the wire of the stem with florist tape. Now, I will show you how to make nice stem and fix the leaves so all of them look nice and tidy. For this job, I will use only thick PVA glue, which dries clear. Cut the rectangular piece of leather, part H, the same color as leaves and 2 cm longer than the wire of the stem. We will use this piece for the stem, gluing it around the wire. But first, we will fix the leaves to the stem. It's my new technique and I didn't introduce it before. Decide where you place first 2 leaves. Make small holes with an awl in part H on the left side. Thread the wire from the stems of the leaves into these holes. Check how it will look with the main flower. If you're happy with result, fix this wire with PVA glue. A little bit from the front side and more on the back side. Before arranging the other leaves, I add the little loop. Insert the loop with similar fashion to the leaves. This loop will allow you to be able to wear the flower in different ways. This will also enable you to easily to fix the flower on a head or pass an extra pin through the loop for security. If you are thinking about putting a hair clip through this loop, don't make it too small. The leaves can be arranged in any pattern. As you see, I put next two leaves, below loop and first two leaves. If the wire of leaf stems is too long, cut it from the back side. We don't want our stem of the flower will be too thick. The next step will be to apply the PVA glue along the left edge of part H. Of course, from the back side. Smudge it to cover the whole edge. Carefully roll this strip along the wire, starting from the side with the glue. Walk it a little bit with your fingers, forming a nice cylinder like stem. Pay extra attention to the joining points of the branches. Cut off the excess leather on the end of the stem. Leave about 0.5 cm to rub the bottom of the stem. I advise you to trim the leather this way so the end of the stem wouldn't be too thick. Before arranging the other branches, trim the excess leather along the stem. We don't need our stem to be too thick. Decide where you put the branches and make a hole with an awl on the other side of part H. Glue and insert the wires of the other branches similarly to before. apply the PVA glue along the right edge of pot hedge and smudge it. Carefully wrap this piece around the stem. When you use this technique for the first time, it might be a little bit tricky, but it's worth it when you see the final result.